Hey guys, and welcome to a brand new episode of Planet Bollywood. My name is Manish and I'm all set to bring you all the latest and most trending news from the world of Bollywood and social media. So without wasting much more time, let's kickstart the show.
Arav, who is just 17, baked a special chocolate cake for the family and which made his mother very proud. Vicky Kaushal is still in a throwback mode but with a twist. He shared a video of himself in self-defense class. Alia Bhatt has a special fluffy companion during the lockdown, her cat Edward, who she shared pictures and a video of. Angrezi medium actor Radhika Madan has finally managed to catch a flight back home.
Bhatt, who's rumored to be in lockdown with her boyfriend Ranbir Kapoor, has recently shared some really adorable pictures and a short video clip of her fluffy furry friend, no not Ranbir, but her cat Edward. Now Edward's been hanging out with Alia Bhatt at home while she takes her guitar lessons or while she's chilling, and we have to say that somewhere, Edward is slightly cuter than Alia, but hey, you know what, that's just my opinion. You guys let me know what you guys think about Alia's fluffy furry friend Edward. Wow, that is a tongue twister. Check out the story.
Alia Bhatt, who is all set to have a very busy year with four films gearing up for release, including the big budget Brahmastra and Gangubai Kathiawadi, is now in lockdown at home, waiting for shoots to begin and theatres to open, and making the most of this low-stress period. Alia, who is rumoured to be spending the lockdown with her boyfriend and possibly future fiancé Ranbir Kapoor, regularly shares snaps of how she is spending time at home, and we can't help but notice the peace and tranquility in her pictures.
I've written it. Here goes. Today and every day, I am grateful for the sunrise and the sunset, for the forest full of trees, the animals and birds, the rivers, lakes and seas. I am grateful for all we've built, our bridges and our streets. I am grateful for the love that binds us and the wind that sometimes knocks us off our feet.
The actor, who's also exploring creative writing and learning how to play the guitar online, shared some adorable pictures and a video clip of her other lockdown buddy, the adorable Edward, who is an adorable all-white fluffy cat. Sharing a picture of her guitar and Edward, Alia wrote, "That's it for today," signaling the end of the guitar practice for the day. She then shared a cute video of her brushing Edward's hair and having a cute conversation with him while he enjoys the pampering from Alia.
What?
But Edward is not the only one getting pampered.
What? Look at his face.
Alia herself received a special summer haircut from a multi-talented loved one. Whether this meant Ranbir or her sister, we don't know that for sure, but it definitely did look cute. We can't wait to see more of Edward and you, Alia, but if Ranbir is around, he can pop in and say hi too, right?
I promise to value our home by doing a little better. I choose to celebrate Earth Day today and every single day. Thank you, guys.
Known for her bold fashion statements and for her head-turning looks on the red carpet, Priyanka Chopra seems to be redefining fashion in lockdown in her home in LA. Recently, Priyanka posted up a picture of herself wearing a formal top, a blazer, but what's below is a pair of home pajamas. And I think she's totally rocking that look, and this is just before she heads into a virtual meeting that she had for a project, upcoming project, which hopefully we soon will get to know about. But having said that, we have to say that Priyanka is rocking this look, and I'm sure all of us are going to soon start taking inspiration from this. Here's the story.
She is one of the most fashionable women in the world today and is constantly raising the benchmark with her sartorial choices. Whether she is on a red carpet or walking the streets in New York or LA or attending work engagements in India, Priyanka Chopra rarely puts a stiletto wrong on any occasion. But with the lockdown in place and everyone working from home, looks like Priyanka Chopra Jonas has also swapped high-end fashion and couture for comfortable pajamas and her enviable collection of branded shoes and bags for comfortable flip-flops. हम सब की तरह ही प्रियंका हैज ऑल्सो बिन वर्किंग फ्रॉम होम एंड हैज जॉइंड सेवरल इनिशिएटिव्स एंड इवन लेंट हर सपोर्ट टू द WHO टू रेज अवेयरनेस एंड फंड्स एंड हेल्प दोज अफेक्टेड बाय द क्राइसिस। But since now she has the luxury of working from home and doesn't have photographers following her all around, she has opted for comfort business clothing. Piggy Chops shared some pictures of herself dressed for her online meeting, and the diva looked adorable in her white business-like blazer over those loose pajamas and comfy flip-flops. Labeling it her work-from-home look, Priyanka had kept her hair and makeup to a minimum as well, and seems to be enjoying this no-fuss look, which doesn't involve hours in a chair surrounded by a team of makeup and hair artists. In fact, just the other day, she had shared another expectation versus reality post to show that the pictures of her in magazines where she lounges in stylized swimming costumes, she is relaxing in cotton clothes, hats, and her favorite sunglasses to make the most of the great weather in LA. Keep it real for the win, Priyanka. We are liking this minimal, all-natural look on you. Twinkle Khanna may not have been the most successful actor, but she's been a successful columnist, a successful author, she's been successful in raising her voice to fight for the rights for women, and apart from that, she's also been successful in finding liberal doses of humor while dealing with the pressures of motherhood. On Mother's Day, she put up a post saying that she wanted a break from being a mom, but recently she posted as a proud mom celebrating her son Arav, whom baked a cake for the entire family. Check out the story. There's really no one as witty and relatable as Twinkle Khanna. Twinkle, the daughter of late superstar Rajesh Khanna and actress Dimple Kapadia, went on to try her hand at acting before realizing that her passion actually lay elsewhere. Soon after marrying Akshay Kumar, she quit films and has blossomed into a successful author, businesswoman, columnist, and is a busy mother to Arav and Nitara. While Bollywood has traditionally put mothers on a pedestal and revered them, Twinkle always keeps things real and relatable for moms everywhere. After a hilarious post on Mother's Day where she said what every mom was really thinking and asked for a break from being a mom, Twinkle has now shared a hashtag proud mom post after her son Arav put on a chef's hat and made a delicious looking chocolate cake for the family. Sharing a picture of her son's culinary creation, Twinkle wrote in her trademark style, "When I had a bun in the oven, I did not know I was going to push out a future baker. I produced him and 17 years later, he produced this chocolate brownie cake with a cherry compote. Hashtag proud mom moment." Arav seems to have inherited his passion for cooking from his father, who has even worked as a cook before becoming an actor. In fact, Twinkle has shared posts earlier as well of the father and son cooking together. The proud mom had also shared pictures from Arav's kitchen a few months ago when the teenager put together an entire meal including dessert all on his own. Twinkle wrote, "My teenager makes us dinner and desserts all by himself. On the menu, mushroom risotto, miso avocado salad, chicken skewers and chocolate souffle with the hashtag Proud Mama. Twinkle, we hope the cake was delicious, but the cherry on the cake is Akshay and you teaching and encouraging your son to cook instead of saying ki ye ladkiyon ke kaam hai. So bonus points for the proud mama and papa on this post.
Jis color ka lamba, uska bhi bada kaam hai. Pankhe saaf karwa lo, stool ka kya kaam hai.
You know, Vicky Kaushal does really have a fun sense of humor. Some time ago, he posted a video of himself horseback riding and he captioned the video saying that these days he begins his days with throwbacks instead of on horseback. And by the way, horseback riding was something that he was doing, training for a particular character for a particular film. We won't reveal that yet. But more recently, Vicky posted another video of himself. I'm not going to tell you exactly what the video was, but he posted a video and captioned it saying that that's his reaction to people when they try to shake his hands or give him a hug these days. Interesting, and definitely these are the times that we live in, Vicky, but we have to say your sense of humor is definitely on point. Here's the story.
Looks like Vicky Kaushal is still being haunted, not by a booth, but by memories of him preparing for the films he had lined up for this year. Vicky, who was all set to start shooting for the Sam Manekshaw biopic and Takht, also had Uddham Singh biopic lined up for release in January 2021. लेकिन विद मूवी थिएटर्स एंड फिल्म सेट्स क्लोज्ड, विकी बस यादों के सहारे अपने आप को मोटिवेट कर रहे हैं. After a very funny post last week where he shared a picture of himself on a horse and compared how his mornings now begin with a throwback, not a horseback. Vicky is back with another past meets present post to take a lighter look at the current pandemic and its impact on our lives. Vicky shared a clip of him learning boxing and self-defense moves from a trainer, but added a twist to this video with his caption where he said, "My response to handshakes and high fives." Video में Vicky अपने trainer के हाथों से अपना बचाव करते हुए दिखाई दे रहे हैं. And watching it in today's context of social distancing did bring a smile to our faces. Vicky's colleagues and friends from the industry, Ishan Khattar, Siddhant Kapoor and Huma Qureshi, were amongst the many who found this light-hearted take on the situation extremely funny. With many such witty posts and puns on words, Vicky really seems to be acing the clever caption game during this lockdown.
Domestic flights within India have begun, but with limited capacity. Angrezi medium actor Radhika Madan decided to finally take her flight from Mumbai to Delhi to be with her family. Up until now, Radhika was in her flat in Mumbai and was definitely homesick and wanted to be with her mom. So as soon as flights opened up, Radhika decided to take the first flight out and she captioned her post saying, "Ma, main aa rahi hoon," in true filmy style. Let's be rest assured that Radhika had all the necessary protective gear on and she took all the necessary precautions required. And she's going to get home and she's definitely going to self-quarantine herself. But the good news is that she has been reunited with her family. And I hope this for everyone else out there who separated from their families, that they can finally reunite with their loved ones. Here's the story.
Lockdown ki wajah se, there are so many people who have been separated from their family and loved ones for a while now. But now, with the flights slowly resuming and many more precautions and contactless travel as much as possible, log finally apne parents se, apne bachchon se mil sakte hain, or they can finally make their way back home after being stranded in cities for almost 2 months. While the paparazzi are usually the first to inform us of movie stars jetting in and out of Mumbai in their far too glamorous airport looks, filhal sare looks chupe hue hain masks aur plastic shields ke piche. Though we did spot one Bollywood celebrity at the airport, Angrezi medium actress Radhika Madan shared a picture of herself outside the Mumbai airport. As per the new rules, Radhika was wearing a face shield, mask and gloves. While she didn't specify her destination, unke picture ke saath jo caption hai, usse padhke to yehi lagta hai that the young star was off to Delhi where her parents are based. Radhika kept her airport look simple, a good decision perhaps given all the additional security measures and the many layers of protection which include masks and shields. Does this mean an end to the much-loved or much-hated airport looks? Will celebrities now dress for comfort instead of waiting for paparazzi? Only time will tell.
You know, when I was a kid, I always used to say that, you know, Mom, I want to be like you when I grow up. And it wasn't because of the way she looked. She's drop-dead gorgeous. But it was because I saw how selfless she was. And she still is. You know, I remember she used to be up with me when I used to study late at night, just to give me badam and doodh. You know, she used to drop me to my dance classes at odd hours, make my favorite meals when I was cranky, listen to and believe my craziest dreams. You know, she's my best friend, my bouncing board, my punching bag. My biggest critic and my biggest fan. So thank you all for being you. I love you. I miss you.
Karan Johar, Sonam Kapoor, Ahuja and Jacqueline Fernandez are just some of the Indian celebrities who will be a part of 150 other global icons who are going to come together for a global initiative called One Humanity. Now, this is a 24-hour broadcast which is going to happen on the 29th of May, and this aims at raising money for COVID relief work and to spread the message of peace and hope across the globe. Now, this is a great initiative which brings together artists and icons from the fields of music, art, fashion, films, health and wellness, and of course, sports. Here's the story.
While large concerts and music shows remain a distant dream for now, it hasn't stopped artists from coming together virtually to raise funds and create awareness during this time of crisis around the globe. After the concert by the WHO and Global Initiative and Eye for India, which was a virtual concert featuring Indian artists from around the country, there is now a new initiative being planned. A 24-hour long broadcast called One Humanity Live. This event aims to raise funds for those affected by the pandemic and is scheduled to take place on the 29th of May. Bringing together icons from diverse fields from around the world, the event will feature Indian artists like filmmaker Karan Johar, actor Sonam Kapoor and Jacqueline Fernandez, and social media and content creator Malika Dua. They join over 150 other celebrated public figures from the world of sports, entertainment, health, fashion and art, who will join in from their respective countries. A statement from the organizers about the event says, "The OHM live program has been carefully constructed to feature major stars from each region as the peak time moves across different territories. In the Indian subcontinent, for instance, the schedule will feature contributions from Karan Johar, Sonam Kapoor, Raja Kumari, Malika Dua, Mahira Khan and Ali Zafar, along with a special segment with Amanda Cerny and Jacqueline Fernandez." OHM Live, organized by Constellation and ITP Live in partnership with Global Gift Foundation, and will be streaming on various global social media platforms. The organizers shared that the aim of this event is to allow people across the world to participate and has been designed according to time zones and regions instead of languages. That way, for 24 hours on the 29th of May, people from around the world feel that they are truly together in this hour of need.
दोस्तों आप वक्त हो गया है एक छोटा सा ब्रेक लेने का, but don't go anywhere, we're coming right back.
Very warm hello to everyone. I'd like to wish the graduating class of the Kellogg School of Management in Chicago all the very best in life.
Congratulations to the graduating class of 2020. I know this is not the way you imagine you would be celebrating your graduation, but I want to tell you that everything you have achieved so far is a stepping stone towards a successful and bright future that awaits. We all are very proud of you.
Hello, class of 2020. This is Vidhu Vinod Chopra wishing you all the best from here in India, in Mumbai.
लॉकडाउन का दुख बॉलीवुड बंद होने के लिए इतना नहीं लग रहा जितना बॉलीवुड बैश के लिए हो रहा है. इनफैक्ट आई सॉ वीडियोस ऑफ बॉलीवुड बैश और आपकी इतनी कमाल की एनर्जी है, तो प्लीज़ डिसहार्टन मत होना.
ये दुनिया उसी की है जिसने जीता है अपने डर को. जाओ अपनी हिम्मत से, अपने हौसले से, अपनी मेहनत से एक नया हड़प्पा और एक मोहनजोदड़ो बना डालो.
Now, owing to the current global scenario, students who are graduating from college this year unfortunately will not have a graduation ceremony. But that hasn't stopped the students of Kellogg University of Management at the Northwestern campus in Chicago from having their celebration. Now, every year, what is a big Bollywood bash has been transformed and converted into a virtual Bollywood dhamaka. Now, I'm going to get you the whole story on this, but I do want to say that actors Sonam Kapoor, Kartik Aaryan, musician Anu Malik and Sona Mohapatra all sent their greetings and best wishes to the students of the university.
The whole graduating class of Kellogg's Business School, lots of love, all the best wishes. Hope you guys have a bash tonight.
Dear Kellogg School of Management, best of luck for your graduation. I know this is hard, but I think you're going to have an amazing Bollywood bash.
Like Navya Nanda, who couldn't be in the US for her graduation due to the travel restrictions and all public events being cancelled due to the pandemic. There are hundreds of students across universities in America who will not have a big graduation ceremony this year. No throwing of hats, no robes, and parting with friends later. But thanks to technology, a special celebration could be organized online. Given the huge presence of Indians around the world, a special event called Bollywood Bash is organized every year at the Kellogg School of Management at Northwestern University in Chicago. जहां स्टूडेंट्स मिलकर इंडियन कल्चर और ट्रेडिशन को सेलिब्रेट करते हैं. हर साल करीब 900 स्टूडेंट्स 45 अलग अलग कंट्रीज से इस बिजनेस स्कूल से अपनी ग्रेजुएशन कंप्लीट करते हैं. एंड दिस ईयर टू ओवर 650 स्टूडेंट्स ग्रेजुएटेड फ्रॉम द यूनिवर्सिटी. जहां करंट सिचुएशन की वजह से स्टूडेंट्स की अचीवमेंट्स को सेलिब्रेट करने के लिए एक प्रॉपर ग्रेजुएशन सेरेमनी होस्ट नहीं की जा सकती है, वहीं यूनिवर्सिटी के इस एनुअल इवेंट बॉलीवुड बैश को वर्चुअल फॉर्मेट में कन्वर्ट किया गया एज डिजिटल धमाका. The students organized a fabulous action-packed 90-minute event with 200-plus performances and around 1,000 live audience members who joined in live, showcasing the strength and unity of the Indian diaspora. Seven celebrities from Bollywood also made a virtual appearance to congratulate the graduating students and wish them the very best for their future endeavors. Bollywood superstars Aamir Khan, Kartik Aaryan, Anil Kapoor, Sonam K. Ahuja, Sonam Mohapatra and Anu Malik all sent video messages to the graduating batch and asked them not to lose heart no matter how hard things might seem right now.
I wish I was there to watch all of you having a great time, but all the very best to you all. Lots of love, enjoy, take care, stay safe.
These are difficult times to chase excellence. But I wish you guys all the best for your Bollywood bash, and I've quoted two Bollywood films to inspire you to go ahead and conquer the world.
जैसे ही लॉकडाउन खत्म होगा तो मैं वहां आके आपके साथ बॉलीवुड बैश बनाऊंगा, लेकिन मुझे भी वो ग्रेजुएशन रोब देना, वो काला वाला, क्योंकि मैं अपने कॉन्वोकेशन को अटेंड नहीं कर पाया था बिकॉज आई वॉज शूटिंग, और क्या है ना, बचपन से ही हाथ मेहनत वाले. So many congratulations on your graduation and many consolation ki ghar se karna pad raha hai.
Guys, have a bash, but remember, you have to leave behind a better world than what you inherited from your previous generations. Make it count, and it's not just the bottom lines and the top lines that matter. It will be heart, empathy, engaging with more art, more artists, creating things of beauty, and yeah, keeping a balance going. Sending you all a lot of love. This is Sonam Mohapatra from Mumbai. Hope you guys have a ball tonight.
Congratulations to all of you. You all are graduating from the Kellogg University and you are the batch of 2020. It's a big deal, actually. I know how tough it is to come to this level of graduation from such a prestigious university.
Here's to all the graduates. This is your moment.
And with that, we come to the end of another episode of Planet Bollywood. मैं आपसे अलविदा कहना चाहता हूँ, लेकिन जाते-जाते, I do want to remind you guys that we may be coming to the end of the lockdown, but that doesn't mean that the virus is gone. The virus is definitely here for the next couple of months, at least until we find a vaccine or there's some other solution. So in the meanwhile, we still have to take all the necessary precautions. We need to stay safe. We need to socially distance ourselves from people. We need to wear our masks when we go out. That's the most important thing. Well, I know you guys are intelligent enough to do that. On that note, I'm going to sign off, and I will promise you guys that I'm going to be back tomorrow again with all the latest from your favorite stars right here on Planet Bollywood.